My clothes. Is this world special?
The Dream Eater!
No. Let's see how this plays out.
Another stray.
Are you a prisoner?
Yeah, it looks that way.
Name's Sam.
I'm Riku. Where are we, Sam?
We're on the grid.
You're in luck. Uh-huh. Only a precious few are granted light cycle battle privileges.
You gonna explain why it's so lucky?
I'll show you.
How hard can it be?
We'll be right back.
I've had enough entertainment for one day.
Riku! You made it. You escaped from the games.
Yeah.
I know a way off the grid. Wanna come with?
No. You go ahead. Wait, what's the way out?
Through the portal.
Portal?
Yeah. It's like a gate that opened when I came here. Once I'm back in the real world, I can delete Clue. And then... then my dad will be able to come home.
Your dad?
He vanished. 20 years ago when he came here to the grid. But because he needed to protect his disk from Clue, he went into hiding. He's been trapped there ever since. But I'm gonna change that.
I see. Sam, you mind if I go with you after all? To the portal?
Sure. I'll take what help I can get. But first there's somebody I need to meet. He's in the city.
I tried to get back, but I couldn't get to the portal. It uses massive power and it can't stay open forever. And like a safe, it can only be opened from the outside. It closed on me, Sam. That's why I never came home.
So the portal, it activated when I came in. So it's open now.
Not for long. Only one millicycle. About 8 hours.
So we go now. We go home. We make a run for it. We get you
Sam,
out of here.
Don't rush.
What do you mean, don't rush? The portal's gonna close.
My disk is everything, Sam. It's the master key. The golden ticket. The way out. And not just for me.
What do you mean?
Our worlds are more connected than anyone knows. Clue figures if I can be in...
he can be out?
With my disk, it's possible.
And then what?
Game over. The guy doesn't dig imperfection. What's more imperfect than our world? I can't let that happen. I won't.
So what do we do? Nothing?
It's amazing how productive doing nothing can be. Clue is planning something. We've known that for a while. It's his game now. The only way to win is not to play.
Yeah, well, that's a hell of a way to live.
But it is a way. Sometimes life has a way of moving you past things like wants and hopes.
That's great, Dad. Keep telling yourself that.
Good night, Sam.
Thank you.
Kill some time till I get back.
Glad I get to fight more than boredom. What? Sam!
Who's this?
I'm Riku. Sam and I were on our way to the portal.
Come with us.
Where are we headed?
The portal. But we need a solar sailor. There's one in the underground docks.
Your disc. Dad. It's gone.
It is. She's stable.
We have to go back. Clue will use it to reach the outside world. I can stop him from destroying it if you just let me do this!
You've done enough already!
So what do we do now?
I don't know. Nothing. We do nothing. Be still. Wait. We can hop a solar sailor. A full-on sprint to the portal. We can beat Clue there. Let's get her out of here.
Yeah. Thank you. Ha!
Is she gonna make it?
I don't know.
But didn't you write her code?
Some of it. But the rest is just beyond me.
She's an ISO.
ISO?
A whole new life form. Cora is the last ISO.
And you created them?
They manifested, like a flame. They weren't really, really from anywhere. The conditions were right, and they came into being. For centuries, we've dreamed of a pure existence beyond our own. I found them in here, like flowers in a wasteland. They were spectacular. Everything I'd hoped to find in the system, control, order, perfection, none of it meant a thing. The ISOs, they were going to be my gift to the world. There, good as new. It's going to take a while for our system to reboot.
So what happened to your gift?
Clue happened. He was built to create the perfect system, but endless potential can never, ever be fully realized. Clue saw the ISOs as an imperfection, so he destroyed them.
He screwed up.
No. He's me. I screwed it up. Chasing after perfection. Chasing after what was right in front of me. Right in front of me.
Look too hard for one thing, and you miss everything else. And then, the people around you get hurt in the process. Like Xehanort, his single-minded thirst for answers created Ansem. We all have a little of that curiosity in us. So if we're not careful, any one of us could create an Ansem.
Great! They found us!
We've been put on a new course.
Goodbye.
Quora!
No, wait!
She's removing herself from the equation.
We can't just let her go.
Yeah.
No. Hold on, Sam. What about getting you to the portal? You shut them down from the outside.
But Korra comes first, and we still have to get back your disc.
Sam, if you chase two rabbits, you won't catch either.
If this is a father-son thing, I won't butt in. But we should probably get back that disc at least, before Clue uses it to destroy the outside world. Come on, Sam.
Right. Meet me on the flight deck, and get us some wheels.
Wheels? What's your plan?
I'm a user. I'll improvise. Riku, I gotta save Korra too.
I know. We will.
The dish should be somewhere on the throne ship. I saw it dock here earlier. Over there!
All right.
Yeah!
Come on! Come on! Come on! Ha! Come on! Come on! Come on! Heal!
Doing here?
To the flight deck.
But Clue will be here any minute. We'll never make it.
Don't worry. Riku's here to help.
This is mine. Had a feeling you'd be here.
You! You promised that we would change the world together. You broke your promise. I took the system to its maximum potential. And now, you see the applications at my disposal. I don't believe it.
You can leave this one to me.
Good.
I created the perfect system! The thing about perfection is that it's unknowable. It's impossible. But it's also right in front of us, all the time. You wouldn't know that because I didn't when I created you. I'm sorry, Clue. I'm sorry. Remember what you came for! No. No. Why? He's my son. Go!
Dad!
Sam! It's time!
No!
Sam, it's what he wants.
I'm not leaving you!
Take her! Goodbye, kiddo.
Don't even think about it.
Portal is gone. These gates that connect worlds, maybe when we pass through them, we're challenged and changed. And it's not over. There are more trials ahead we have to overcome. But we'll be ready, Sora.
Where are they? I've turned this castle upside down. Hey, are the other two still out cold?
Dylan and Evan are conscious again, but still unstable. They're resting inside.
Gotcha. Well, I guess I'll give the castle grounds a sweep.
Don't. If they were back, we would have found them by now.
So do you think they were blasted off to some other world, or what?
I highly doubt it. When someone who's lost their heart is recompleted, they should return to the place where it happened. And if that world is unavailable for whatever reason, A refuge is made for them in the realm between, a world called Traverse Town. They would be sent there. Or perhaps...
No, look. Okay. The fact is, we're here. We've been recompleted, right? So they should be here too. Plain and simple.
I agree, it is strange.
What a drag. Could they not have been recompleted at all?
Well, you see...
Forget it. You know what? I'll bring him back myself.
Huh? How exactly?
Why do I always get stuck with the icky jobs?